happy new day, boys and girls. How are you today? I'm hoping that you are all fine and okay. Welcome to your art class. For your art class, this is for your third craft. We will make a flower-shaped paper basket, and these are the materials to be used: glue, scissors, pen or pencil, and any colored paper. Okay. These are the steps on how to make a flower-shaped paper basket. Please watch and learn. Thank you. Any shapes like for decoration, any decoration shapes or flowers or anything. Now this is the product of your flower shaped paper basket. I have two, but we'll make only one. Okay, these are the products. Thank you for watching. Have some fun. Good luck.